Hey guys, thanks for tuning in again. Welcome back, wherever you are, hope everything's going great for you. Welcome to Catalonia. No, yesterday, left Marseille at about 1:30. Across the border with Spain. It was about maybe just after 6 p.m. And drove here. Anyway, gotta pack up the campsite here and go in the prof for some coffee and hit the road. Let's go.
Not the reigning MotoGP world champion, but he's a champion in our hearts, Marc Marquez. Always. So yeah, enjoy the ride.
From the last lap. And onto the back straight we go, he's got brilliant drive, Marc Marquez. He's in the slipstream. Oh, he's going to go on the brakes. He's really late. Is he going to get there? Horatio on the spot. He's done it. He's through.
He's on the front. He's going to cut it back to the apex. Marc Marquez then hits the front. There's only going to be one corner for Quattro to do it. It's going to be the final corner.
Here comes Fabio Quattro up the inside. Marquez knows it's coming. He can't stop it. It's the comeback. The champion.
He's got it. He's
done it. He wins in Thailand. And he is the 8-time world champion. What a rumble here in Pereira.
We'll be right back.
Well, that was super cool. Anyway, now time to get on my somewhat less fast bike and spin on. So yeah, onwards.
I had to stop. Look at these walls. Aren't they so nice? Look at that. Oh, it's so pretty. And the road just goes straight under. That's so cool. Anyway, let's get out of here. I don't believe it. Unbelievable.
Well, this is problematic. Bike is broken down. Just walking back to the filling station to make sure that I didn't stupidly put diesel into it by mistake. Because it's really weird, it just cut out, won't start. It's not electric, it's definitely, well, I don't know. Anyway, let's have a look.